Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Let's play Tallulah from Jamiroquai, one of my favorite songs of one of my favorite bands. I worked this cover version out like a year ago for a singer, and she didn't like the usual 9 chords, which would quite fit into this number, so I worked out this version with more basic chords, which makes it a little bit more easy to play, in my opinion, and also follows the melody line of the vocal melody line a little bit more than it would with the with too many jazz chords in it. I haven't played this song in quite a while, so my performance is, let's call it moderate, but I guess you get the idea how it works and how it sounds. And yeah, all the shiny, funny little fills and things you can do with it. Unfortunately, I was a little bit lazy, so I didn't record a video to it. But I'm going to make some easy graphics, so you'll see which chords I used. And I hope it will help you out a little bit. So if you like my version, here you go.